Hello everyone, in this video session I am going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is deselect by value command. So what is the purpose of this command? Let me explain. For example, we have a web application. On this web application we have this multi selection box field. Now from this multi selection box field I want to deselect one of the option based on value attribute. How can we find the value attribute? Right click on any option. Let's say I want to deselect Hyundai option. Right click on this Hyundai option and say inspect guys. When you say inspect, the HTML code for this Hyundai option will be displayed here, and this option has some value attribute. It's some value guys. Using this value I want to deselect this option. How to do that? There is a command in Selenium known as deselect by value command. To this command we have to pass the value attribute value. This is a value attribute. Its value is Hyundai X guys. You can see, right, what is the value of this Hyundai option. Value attribute value of the Hyundai option is Hyundai X. Copy this value and pass this into this deselect by value command. This command will deselect the option having this value attribute value as Hyundai X. So guys, let's see this in a practical way. So here we already have some sample automation code which will open the Chrome browser, maximize and open the application URL like this. So after that, immediately I cannot use this command guys. Okay, after going to this application I cannot directly use this command for deselecting the options because there is no option selected already. Now let's select the options first. After selecting the options I'll use this command and pass the value attribute value of that option to deselect it. So first of all let's select the options. So let's select all the options just for demonstration purpose. So for selecting the options, first we need to create an object for the select class like this and hover the mouse on select class and import it from Selenium library. And we are still getting an error because select constructor cannot be empty. To this constructor, when you hover, we need to pass the web element guys. Okay, when you hover, you will find out that we need to pass the web element to this select constructor. Which web element? We need to pass the web element for this multi-selection box field. So right click on this multi-selection box field and inspect. The HTML code of this multi-selection box field will be displayed. It has some ID guys. Copy the ID attribute value. So here let's build the web element driver.findElement by ID because the multi-selection box field has the ID attribute value. So using that ID attribute value we'll be creating the web element for the multi-selection box field. Here I will say multi-selection box field. The return type of this findElement is web element. Now when I hover the mouse on this variable name, if I say create local variable, it will give the return type here, web element. Now this is a web element guys for the multi selection box. Copy this web element and paste into the select constructor. The error will be resolved. Now using the object reference of the select class, I will say select by visible text. I'll select all the options guys, Volvo, Swift, Hyundai and Audi. So Volvo like this. So I have to also select the remaining options like the Swift, Hyundai and Audi. So for that I will simply copy paste guys. Okay, I don't want to type everything again. So after Volvo Swift option I want to select. Done. In this multi selection box field we can select multiple options, that's why we are selecting multiple options. And last one is Audi. This command will select all the four options in this multi selection box field like this. After this is done, for demonstration purpose I will give thread.sleep guys. This will halt the program for 3 seconds. If I give 3000 here, this will halt the program. This particular line will halt the program for 3 seconds. Just for demonstration, I am adding. Now, using this command, I want to deselect the option. Deselect by value command. So how to use this command? You have to use object reference select dot deselect by value command. Okay, deselect by value command. Here, in this command, I need to pass some value. Value attribute value I need to pass. But before that, which option you want to deselect? Let's say I want to deselect this Hyundai option. So you already know, right? You have to right click inspect on the Hyundai option. The HTML code for this Hyundai option will be displayed. So this Hyundai option has this value attribute value as Hyundai X. Copy this Hyundai X, copy from here and just pass it here to this deselect by value command. This command will now deselect this Hyundai option using its value attributes value. Now let's run this code and see whether that is happening or not. Right click run as Java application. Say okay. You see, first of all the four options will be selected, then Hyundai option will be deselected based on its provided Honda X, which is nothing but the value attributes value. Let's see that. So the application is loading. So once the application is loaded, you see four options got selected. After 3 seconds, one of the option will be deselected, that is Honda option. How it got deselected? Based on the provided attribute value attributes value, that is Honda X. So guys, this is all about this command, that is deselect by value command. So that's it guys. Thank you. Bye.